Hi guys, welcome back for another video. So I am going to attempt to do the weekly vlog for you guys. I am still at my brother's and sister's house. I'm still happy. I'm still enjoying family. Yeah, everything is great. So I have been tasked to do dinner tonight, and I'm going to make lasagna. Sometimes I try to do like my own sauce and mixture and stuff. Sorry, that's Lala with her slime if you guys hear anything. But sometimes I try to do the sauce on my own, and sometimes I just look for simplicity. But since I'm making dinner for a large, like a big family, I'm gonna take all the shortcuts and still add the flavor. So while it is only 11:43, I'm still going to put on my sauce and probably cook my meat so it can simmer and I can get the most flavor possible, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. We really don't have much going on today, actually, which is weird that I'm vlogging, but this is real life, you know? Go with the flow. Hey, Dashi! Hold on, let me show you guys my favorite doggy.
Come here, Dashi, come say hi. He'll say hi, Dashi. He'll say hi, looky.
Hold on.
Isn't he so cute? He's so cute, Dashi. He's so cute. He's a cutie pie.
He's a cutie pie. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start, but I'm gonna wash my hands first. Okay. Only weird thing about being in someone else's kitchen is you don't know where everything is. Thankfully, my niece is here and everybody's here to tell me where stuff is, but I'm sort of kind of acclimated with where everything is, okay? So I'm gonna get my pot. Now I'm trying to debate if I wanna cook the meat in the same pot and then put my sauce over the top, which, let me see if this is big enough. I'm not sure.
No.
Lala says no, but we're gonna give it a go. So I'm gonna use this pot right here. Bring y'all over here. Let's turn it on. Oops, wait, that. Not a tutorial really, guys. I'm just really just making the sauce. I don't have any specific seasonings or spices that I put in here. Just kind of go with the wind and what I have, or in this case, what my brother and sister have. The meat that I will be using is turkey. Okay, so I added a little more olive oil because turkey is non-fatty. It doesn't have as much fat as beef, so you want to add a little bit of the fat, okay? So I am one of those people who seasons their meat while it's in the pan, but I've noticed that a lot of people start seasoning their meat after it's cooked and then add the seasoning. But I grew up adding the seasoning while it was cooking, so that is what I'm going to continue to do because it works for me. Of course, you do what works for you. If you like the seasoning after you finish cooking the meat, add it then. If you're like me, you grew up, I mean, my parents or my grandma and my mom just added it in the pot right away. Okay, so I added onion powder, garlic powder, adobo, seasoning salt, slap your mama, which I would never. I mean, she's short, but she's really strong. And then I'm gonna do crushed black pepper. A lot of pepper. Okay. There you go. So I'm just gonna let my meat cook, and then I'll add the sauce, which I'll come back and show you guys. Okay, you guys, so I have my sauce here. I'm gonna just pour it right in. Now, since I use the olive oil, I didn't drain my meat. I wish I could have showed you guys, or I wish I would have showed you guys, that it was no, you know how with ground beef is always something like at the bottom, the juices, which what I was saying earlier is turkey is not like fatty. So it was no, it was nothing at the bottom of the pan. Okay, guys, so while I let that simmer, I'm gonna have a kiwi and chat with you guys for a moment. Just give you a quick update. So, like I said before, we're still at my brother and sister's house until our house gets ready, which will be in a week or two. Our house will be ready. And I'm really thankful for family because it just made the transition back to the States. You guys can't see my face, but it made the transition back to the States so much easier. Like, we've been here for a while, like a couple of weeks, probably. Yeah, like a couple of weeks. A few weeks, not a couple, because a couple is two. So a few weeks. And I can't imagine being in a room. So I'm really, really thankful for family. It just made it so much easier being back home, especially while we wait on our house, and you know. So during that time, I don't know if you guys remember, in Japan I told you guys that we were getting rid of a lot of things. So we got rid of a lot of things in our living room, a lot of bedroom furniture. So during that time, well, during this time, especially where we're staying with family, we've just been shopping for the house, picking up stuff, so we don't have to all do it all at once when we get there. So that's been like an absolute blessing. A cool little blow. Sorry guys. So we just been picking up stuff for the house. We've been, you know, getting it together. We have a few weeks before we get in, like I said, and we have to at some point start getting ready for school, and just like I was telling you guys in the last video. So right now we're just enjoying the now, if that makes sense. What else? I felt like it was something else, but since this is a weekly vlog, if I remember, I'll tell you at some point, okay? But I just wanted to give you a small update with what's been going on. So I will let that simmer for a little bit, and then I will come back with, you know, what's next. See you guys in a bit. Okay, you guys, so it has been a few hours. It is 3:38, and I'm gonna go ahead and assemble the lasagna. Now, to me, this is like the traditional lasagna. There are so many different ways you can make it. You could take the meat out. It could be veggie. It could be spinach. You can have a meat sauce and a white sauce. Like, it's completely up to you. To me, this is just like the classic lasagna. So I have my meat sauce. I have my ricotta cheese, and I also have my mozzarella cheese. So I'm gonna go ahead and start to assemble my lasagna. We'll be right back.
Hi guys, welcome back. So I didn't do much yesterday. I really just fixed the lasagna with you guys. That was probably the last thing that you saw. I showed you guys how the lasagna looked coming out of the oven. The rest of the day we honestly just chilled. We had like a little small karaoke thing and we were just chilling. Today let me see if I can put y'all down because it's gonna be hard. Sorry, I don't mean to flash you guys. Let me see. Thankfully 90% of my audience, 95% I'm sure, are women. I have to run out. I want to make egg rolls and fried rice. Probably egg fried rice today, I'm not for sure, but yeah. I meant to tell you guys, what was it, last weekend my husband and I went on like an anniversary trip and it was so nice. Like, we've been married for 19 years. It feel like I was just in Japan telling you guys that we have reached 18 years. Like, time really flies. But I'm hoping my camera does not flip over. And I was telling you guys that we made 18 years we were in Japan, and this year we made 19 years, and it just felt really good to get away. My brother and sister were actually kids. I didn't have to worry about them or worry about their well-being. So, I think, was this our first, maybe our second trip in 19 years since, you know, becoming parents and being married. We usually have the kids with us all of the time, 99% of the time. Or at least me anyway. I mean, he has to go places for work or whatever, but it really just felt good to get away, he and I. At some point, the kids are going to grow up and, you know, leave the nest, per se, and it still has to be us, and we still have to, you know, just remember one another and not get so caught up in the kids. So, I mean, it just felt really good just to get away, not have to worry about my children, their well-being, and all of those things. So, yeah, it felt really good. We went to Raleigh, if you guys are familiar with North Carolina. We went to Raleigh, North Carolina. It was really nice. I did not vlog. I can't remember if I did like little short clips or pictures, but if I did, I'll just add it. I'll add it in. What else? My brother had his 24th birthday, so we did a little small thing for him. Not 24th. His birthday was on the 24th, so we had like a little thing for him. So yeah, I mean, I think I'm probably getting to a point where I'm ready to kind of get settled in and kind of start my own little routine. But again, like I was telling you guys before, I'm super duper grateful and thankful for family, especially my brother and sister, because, you know, we're staying with them, and they're really, like, they make it easy, you know. So yeah, I think that's it. Just wanted to talk for a little bit. Okay guys, so I'm back in, and I told you guys I wanted to do fried rice. So they tell you when you do fried rice to use day old rice. I did not have day old rice. I wish I would have cooked it just yesterday when I did the lasagna, but I didn't. So I found a method where they say if you put it on a rack like so and put it in the freezer for 30 minutes, it'll kind of help dry out your rice. After that, you put it in a sealed storage container and put it in a refrigerator, and that's supposed to be okay. Now I'm hoping that it doesn't clump or anything. I'm hoping that it'll still be okay for fried rice. And I don't have jasmine rice, which is what I usually use for my fried rice. My sister only had cow rolls in her pantry, so that's what I use. So we'll see how the fried rice turns out. But like I said, I usually like to use jasmine rice. I just feel like it's better for fried rice. So I'm gonna actually see. Maybe I like this better, but I won't know until I try it. So this is the perfect time to try it because I don't have jasmine rice. Say hi. This is my beautiful niece, Ayana. Gabrielle, okay. Come say hi.
No.
Gabrielle, well, come say hi.
Help me.
Say hi. Is it my...
No, not on April.
I'm single.
I'm single.
Bro, don't nobody care what A-Lo.
I'm single too, but that's
you guys. I don't know what A-Gray's watching. Anyway, I am out here with my egg rolls. We're in the garage, so yeah. I'm gonna put my egg rolls. The fryer is out here, which is genius because it does not get everywhere. Stove, all that good stuff. It's perfect right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my egg rolls in, and then I will let you know. The last clip you saw, I had my, what did I have in? I showed you guys my fried rice, which I fixed. So I was super happy that I fixed it. It tastes delicious. Next time though, I'm not gonna use the short grain rice. I will definitely use either medium or long grain rice, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and put my egg rolls in.
Oh, I gotta get that.
Look at it.
Please don't come open. Okay, you guys, so here is the rice and here are the egg rolls. Let me see if I can fix the color. Color is a little off because the lighting. But
we're gonna eat at the table.
And then right here. Hi guys! Welcome back. So this is a new day. It's actually been a few days since I vlogged because, I mean, we've just been chilling. So, we are going skating today. So I figured I'd take you guys along with me. I haven't been skating in about 10 plus years, maybe 15 plus years. So we're gonna see how this goes. I'm not for sure if they allow like filming. So if I can't film like while skating, maybe I'll just get a few clips of the kids. And yeah, let's roll out. Italian ice. What the kids gonna get?
What would you? Chocolate chip or peanut butter?
Chocolate chip
what?
They just want cookies.
Oh.
All right, I'm gonna get the tropical, large, tropical, and strawberry.
Mine is strawberry, pink guava, and mango at the top.
Get me on camera.
No. This one is tropical. It's really good. I wish the camera was picking up. My brother's driving crazy.
Y'all wanna see how
pretty
I am?
Sorry, y'all had to hurry up.
Y'all wanna see how beautiful I am?
Let me see.
Yeah.
All right.
Come on, turn the camera.
Say hi, Dashi. Say hi, Dashi. I'm trying not to get in the camera, guys, because it's morning. He's gonna get a shave and a bath today, that she. He's so cute.